This one's called Suffering for No One.
Now